too much pressure for us as a society to look a certain way, you know? Everybody can't look like they look on those fitness magazines or the gym. Anybody been to the gym lately? Yeah? Oh, God, I hate that crap. The gym. Ain't nothing in the gym but a bunch of buff-ass fools walking around trying to spot somebody. I hate that. If you've been to the gym, you know what I'm talking about. I hate that mess, man. This one guy gonna come behind me talking about, go ahead, eat. I got you, player. Do your thing, man. Do your thing! Like, fool, I'm stretching. Now get your balls off my back. It's messed up. Fellas, make sure you wear the proper gym attire too, please. Men should not be in the gym wearing leggings. It's not fair for the rest of us in there, you know? It's just not fair. You want to jump on a treadmill, do 1,000 miles per hour, now you got your testicles swinging like a pendulum. I really don't need to be seeing that when you on the treadmill. I'm on a bench press machine trying to get my last rep. I'm a little dehydrated. I go to lick my lips and then we make eye contact. Now I'm at the gym making life decisions. It's just, I came here to work out. This didn't come with my membership. It just isn't fair sometimes.